So this mask is really simple. All you'll need is some bentonite clay and some apple cider vinegar. Make sure it's unfiltered and it has the mother because you'll get all the good benefits. You'll also need a plastic utensil because you don't want to use metal. Now, I don't have any specific measurements. I always eyeball it. So depending on your hair length, determines how much clay and apple cider vinegar you'll end up using. Before pouring your apple cider vinegar, you want to make sure you shake it up to get everything that's settled at the bottom nice and incorporated so it can be in your mask. But like I said, I don't use any specific measurements. I just go by the consistency of the mask, and the consistency that I go for is, you know, a nice deep conditioner consistency, not too thick, not too thin. If you ever feel like your mask is a little too thin, add some more clay. If it's too thick, add some more apple cider vinegar. Starting off with four sections, before I apply the mask, I'm gonna apply some aloe vera to the nape of my neck since it went through a lot, since I had tight braids prior to doing this. Gonna apply that to, you know, alleviate some of the stress. And starting off my first section, you want to make sure your hair is wet, so I'm just taking a spray bottle and getting my hair nice and wet and splitting it into a smaller section and spraying more water so the mask can apply easier. This part is really self-explanatory. You just apply the mask like you would any treatment, making sure you're getting it onto every strand, and you know, you just repeat it over your entire head until it's covered. Since I have some clay left over, I just applied it to my face. But don't do this, I just wanted a good thumbnail. And you just leave the mask on for 30 minutes. So you just want to rinse out all the clay. This is going to take you a while, so just take your time because you don't want any remainder clay staying in your hair. So, you know, just split your hair in half, massage it, do what you gotta do to get all the clay out. Once it's all out, your hair will be nice and defined and shiny and clumped and, you know, just popping. Now, to finish everything off, I'm taking this mask from Shea Moisture, just get my hair nice and moisturized. The clay mask didn't strip my hair, but, you know, a little added moisture never hurt nobody. So, I'm just adding this all over my hair. Make sure you're really working this mask into your hair because you don't want it to just sit on top of your hair. You want your hair to absorb all the goodness. And yeah, just apply it all over. Have a little dance break. Do what you gotta do. Make sure you're massaging the mask into your scalp because this will help remove any clay that may have been left over. Once you rinse the conditioner out, you are done. So yeah, that's it for this video. Make sure to like this video, comment if you have any questions, and subscribe to my channel. So yeah, I'll holla at y'all kids later. Until next time, bye.